The Can the Cats food drive is almost over. Come on, let's get those cans in.
Brayden, how many cans do you think that we have in the whole entire school?
150.
So, Paxton, how many cans do you think we have altogether?
Well, that's kind of tough. I think that we probably have around 115 in the school.
So how many cans do you think the whole school has?
Whew, there's a lot of classes. And I think that there's at least 20 to 40 cans per class. I'm gonna say 437 cans.
Nice guesses, everybody, but the real amount is 598 cans. We're doing super good, but let's see if you can double it. We really want to get these cans to the food drive and help others. Please.